Okay, so it's been about a month since I've been on keto, and I have the keto rash. It's like so itchy. So I have a rash on my stomach, in between my breasts and on my back and my neck. So I'm gonna try a few things to try and get rid of that. One of the options is trying bile salts. So I ordered some of that online, and it should arrive on Monday, so I should be able to start using it. Another thing is to start eating strawberries or blueberries. Not sure how that helps, but that was also a suggestion. So if it gets really bad, I might try that. Anyway, I'm gonna check my ketones and blood glucose. Yeah, I didn't even know what the keto rash was. I didn't know there was any link to it. I thought that I just got a rash from exercising, but nope. Okay, that's an error message. Try again. So blood glucose is 4.2. Ketones are 1.1.